Today I'm going to present you a book called Touch a Spirit Bear by Ms. Michael. The quote I'm going to share with you guys is, all my parents do is drink. They hated me. Do you know what it is like waking up every morning knowing that you're not good enough? There are only two things wrong with me, everything I do and everything I say. I chose this quote because it really shows how he's sad, mad, and depressed at the same time. And it also shows how people made him feel. This also shows background facts about this person, like a little bit of child abuse in his childhood, and how he's a little bit too hard on himself. This book is a story of Cole, and Cole has been fighting for and stealing for so many years. And this time, he beats up a kid called Peter and smashes his head against the sidewalk. Now Peter might have permanent brain damage. And so Cole is banned, as a punishment, Cole is banned in an Alaska island for a year. This book is about how he healed, how he survived, and what he did in the island. The theme of this book is to be brave and don't give up, because there's a lot of dangers in a world, an island, and he actually did a lot of extraordinary things, and the theme is just to be brave and don't give up. I would recommend this book to anyone who likes realistic fiction, adventure, or any book with emotional feelings in there, because that's what the book has. This is also a very short read, and it's a book in depth book, more than usually a child book will have, and it's really meaningful. So I wish you can go read it.